and welcome back to my channel. I hope you are all doing well, and my Monday morning shave is a little late because I had a few errands to run, but now everything is okay and it's time to my shave. So today we are about to try the old but favorite Brut. This is the only type, this glass bottle, this is the only type of Brut I can buy from Greece. And for the other saving items, I will use my favorite Proraso green and another soap, my very first one, my first soap by Proraso that I have begun wet shaving. Proraso white for sensitive skin. It is a clean soapy smell with a little bit of menthol, and this is very good match with this. So I just walked out from my shower, and my whiskers are nice and hydrated, but I'm gonna do another cold water shave because last Thursday, if I am not wrong, I did a nice hot shower and then I came back to do a very hot, normal, not very hot, a hot shave like many people do, and I had some irritation on my neck when I shaved this part of my neck. Even with the grain, it felt like I had taken an old rusty knife and tried to scrape my skin off of the whiskers. It was horrible. I cannot make the hot water shave that is the cause of it, but I'm gonna try like the old way that I saved for so many months and for all this time, and I'm gonna try it a little bit safe with this for sensitive skin because I have it's not healed yet, this pimple. My chin area in here, when I try to save it like a normal person, not very light with a grain, it gets very irritated, and the hair, that's why I don't use a hot shave. The hair is very soft and it's it's like getting it grows inside my skin. It's very soft on the end and it grows inside my skin, and from all this horrible shave, I am very grateful that I get only this, because usually I get a lot of irritation here and pimples, and it gets a week or two to fully heal because I have all these red spots and my mustache area and this. So I will apply some water and the pre-save from Proraso. So this weekend was a cleaning weekend because I cleaned all my razors. I soaked them in hot water and some regular old hand soap and cleaned the hell out of them. I'm gonna try in the next few weeks to review all my razors. I don't have a lot of soaps, but I will review them and show them to you, and I will try to make a Save Den tour video. And I will try a bunch of different razor blades that I have. Sorry for the light. I am still trying to figure out what's the best position to put my camera in my bathroom. And these lights are very bright. And I'm still figuring it out. I will find it eventually, I believe. So, I got something else new today. I got this cereal bowl, and I can whip my lather here because my old, it's a little small, and when I do this, it does all clank, 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 clank with the wood and the ceramic that heats. So, let me get that lather a little better. So, yes, that's... When I started wet shaving, I just bought a three-piece razor from an online store here in Greece because I have heard so many great things about the shaving, and I wanted to try it because I had for work to shave every day. I was sick from all the problems from cartridge razors and the expenses. It was very costly. And my skin was sensitive, and it still is. And with the Gillette 3 blades, 5 blades, Mach 3, Fusion Pro Glide, and so on. All this area was pimple, white pimples, white zits, and I could never shave my neck clean. It was far from clean all the time. It was 10 euros, 12 euros, the three cartridges. It was less than a month supply for me. And I didn't want to have that expense on my monthly costs. So, my razor, the Gillette Slim Adjustable, today on setting 4. With a second use Rapira Platinum Lux. Let me get that. Okay. Nice, huh? Nice and clean. So, first shave with a grain. Let me finish my story. So, I got, as I began to tell, my first safety razor, a three-piece. I'm gonna show it to future videos. And I bought some Proraso travel kit, a cardboard small box that it had some pre-shaves and aftershave shaving cream. I think it's a Proraso green, and a small boar brush, but I thought it was a little bigger. These samples were a little bigger, and I was really bummed because I thought for 10 euros or 9 euros, I thought it was that it was a good deal to try some products. But when I saw them, I was bummed, and I went to my cosmetics store here in Greece. It's called Hondos Center. It has shampoos, shower gels, deodorants, perfumes, women and men, women toiletries, and creams, day creams, night creams, all this kind. And I get here and found Proraso, and in very low prices, because it's almost unusual to get these products here and in my town, a small town, northern Greece. I was really excited, and I got the first tub of shaving foam Proraso, and I have used it. Can you see it? How many I have used? It's very nice. It's very clean. I can pair it with any aftershave I have, and it's really refreshing. Really refreshing. I have forgotten how nice this is. Let me apply some more. But it doesn't have the glide any other artisanal soaps have. But for the price, 3.5 euros, it's really cheap here. I hear that in USA it's really $10 the tub, the cream. Here it's I think this 7 euros approximately, and the balm, all the aftershaves, and the tub and the creams are I think this is 3.5 or 4 euros, and this is also 3.5 euros. Amazing stuff at an amazing price. So, massage and chin. But when I apply a slick lather, I make this slick, and I apply some pre-shave oil, and found that Proraso does a great job. I'm gonna try to avoid this area. So, almost all my stubble gone. I'm gonna do a second pass, like a cleanup pass. I still got some stubble here. Stubble here and here are a little what's the opposite of dense? This is dense, this is not dense. Okay, I will try to look it up on a dictionary. So, a little bit of water. I have a question for you guys. What is your favorite Proraso product? I saw that some new products have added to the Proraso family. Some bird oils, some new creams, wooden spice, cypress and vetiver, and some lime scented cream, and the matching balms or splashes. I think it's balms. Have you tried them? I don't, but I will try. And I won a giveaway yesterday. I will post the Instagram of the chap that hosted that giveaway, and thank you, my friend, much appreciated. I will post my review and I will mention to, in one of my future videos. I will not tell you guys what I won, but I will tell you that it's 3 UK creams that it's very, very nice, and it's discontinued. It's a new old stock product. It's a NOS, and it's in 3 different scents. Amazing. I couldn't believe that I will win that, and I did that out of the blue. I wasn't thought that I would win it, but I entered that giveaway, and kudos to me, I won. Ha! I think I nicked my little pimple here. One but save, and it. It's troubles you all the week and the next sometimes. So somehow across the green pass, still in 4. I did a mid videos mid channel save in Saturday, and I set it on 4. It was a really nice save, because I usually have it on 3 and 2, but never in 4. It was really aggressive, I should say, to me, but it felt great. So I'm gonna try this very light pass. I saw on Badger and Blade this that you should hold that razor with your 2 fingers here and your thumb like a pencil somehow, and if you want you can take this finger, your pinky, your little finger, and try to hold it from the bottom. But feeling very confident with this, and the knurling is really nice. So it can't be dropped. It's not very slippery. I avoided that pimple because I think that I got all the hair the first time, so it isn't necessary to save it again. Perfect. I will rinse my face and get back to you in a bit. So all the soap is gone. I'm gonna dry my face. Oh, really nice and refreshing, these mentholated soaps. The light mentholated soaps work better for me. Work better for me because I feel that all the other soaps that are high in menthol are too menthol. Mentholy, if it is that's a word for me. So this aftershave, I am not fond of classic colognes or scents or all these things, but I really like Old Spice, and my father likes it, and all the time I smell it, the White Water, the Original, the Woolthorn, the all the different scents, and I really like them. The Original, it's better than anything, but I really like all the Old Spice series. I have the deodorant, the roll-on spray, all of them. So when I was on my friend's house, I saw this bottle. And I said, Brut. Another classic thing, I will pass. I don't want it. But when I smell it, it was a really green, refreshing scent. No, not at all like a grandparents smell or an old man's or something classic from the past. Nothing. And amazing, unbelievable. But this doesn't have a stop plastic bit like this. or sorry, this from Proraso. Okay, it's nice. It smells like a forest. Something clean. Some say that it's like sitting on the beach with a nice cocktail on your hand. To my nose, but to my nose it's something like the first rain of autumn. You walk in the forest and you smell the grass, the wood, the flowers. A sweet, floral, woodsy, foresty scent. Classic. It's not very overpowering. It's just nice. So, Proraso White for sensitive skin. The Green Pre-Save from Proraso. My old but very nice Gillette Slim adjustable with a Rapira Platinum Lux blade on its second use. Setting number 4. 4. Sorry. And my Semog 2015 Super Fine Badger. Super Badger. Not fine, Super Badger. And that's all, folks. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy this amazing save. And see you next time. Bye-bye.